My name is Marcia Salazar Valentine. I'm with Bowling Green State University in Bowling Green, Ohio. Our university has about 20,000 students. About 17,000 are undergraduate students. We have about 650 international students at Bowling Green State University. We have an International Student Services office. We advise students, we help them through the application process. Once they come to Bowling Green, we have an orientation for them. So we are with them before they arrive and to the day they graduate.